writing a hit record in a home recording studio has to do with getting the studio out of your way. You should be able to walk into your studio, flip one switch, and get to work. Okay, loading yourself up with all of this stuff just makes it crazy. What is the most important element in the home studio, or in any studio? It's the room, okay? If you've got a great set of monitors and you bring them into a crappy room, you're gonna get crap. Okay. First thing you have to do is walk in the room and how is this room shaped? What is the best place for me to set my equipment, okay? I like to sit in the long width of the room. My studio at home is 11 by 16. So I sit in the long length to just give it as much of the room as I possibly can. Okay? Unclutter, okay? If you unclutter, if you get it to the point where you can walk into your studio and flip a switch and go to work, the creativity is gonna happen. That's where it's gonna happen. The more stuff you bring in, you know, the more toys and whatnot that you bring in, you know, a new set of beats may spur some creativity, and that's great. But if you've gotta take more than 5 minutes at the beginning of your writing session to make your stuff work, then you got problems, okay? Use that 5 minute rule. If you can't walk into your studio, flip the switch and be working in 5 minutes, then you gotta get in and rethink your setup, okay? I always like to ask the question, what's the most important tool in your toolbox? Anybody?
Ears.
Your ears. Your ears are absolutely the most important thing in the toolbox, okay? The second most important thing is your speakers, because those are the things give the sound back to your ears. So the placement of your speakers is the most important, and everything else has to revolve around speaker placement. So that, I mean, that's the biggest thing that I could impart to you today is, if you walk into your studio and it takes you more than 5 minutes to be to the point where you're ready to get to work, then there's something wrong with your studio. You need to simplify and declutter the studio. You know, it's sort of a Zen thing. You know, if you can walk in there and go, you know, I don't have to think about what I'm doing, click, 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 go to work, and you let all this other stuff get in your way, if it's like, oh man, I gotta do this and I gotta do that, you won't get the song finished.